Here's a bold move. Be on the lookout for a big motorhome that was stolen ahead of the Hampton RV show. The Tiffin Allegro 33AA is owned by Dodd RV in Yorktown. Look how big that thing is. The company posted on Facebook that it may be somewhere in Virginia Beach. It was stolen from the Hampton Convention Center parking lot. It was waiting to go into the RV show. As you can see, it is massive, so it shouldn't be hard to spot. So if you do see it, call police.